A self-portrait of Dutch post-impressionist artist Vincent van Gogh has been hidden behind one of his paintings in Scotland. It was discovered during an X-ray examination of his 1885 artwork, Head of a Peasant Woman, for an upcoming exhibition in Scotland. The image was hidden behind cardboard and layers of glue, while van Gogh is known to have often reused his canvases. It'll be on display at the Royal Scottish Academy in Edinburgh from the end of this month until mid-November.